Welcome to a what I eat in a day in a calorie deficit. So for breakfast, I had mixed berries with a mango and passion fruit yogurt and some lemon water. My body was craving protein, so I snacked on some corn. For lunch, I had smashed avocado on toast with chili flakes and honey. This is my favorite lunch. I was feeling snacky again, so I had some hula hoop puffs. We're a gusto household, so today we had the sagaloo with potatoes, peas, spinach, and pita.